Hunter Yancey here from KTC Broadcasting with Rams safety Lamarcus Joyner. Lamarcus, obviously this is a huge stage. You guys are happy to be here. What are the feelings that you have going into this game Sunday?
Personally or as a team?
Personally.
Oh, personally, man, if I had to be honest, I have a casual approach about this. I've been fortunate enough to play on championship teams all throughout my life, high school, college, and now doing it in the league. So I've been in environments like this. So for me, it's another game, and I'm excited because it adds to my legacy personally. So I'm blessed.